Akiflow have got some brand new features, and today we're going to be diving into what they do and how they work as part of our partner new series. So thanks to Akiflow for sponsoring today's video. So for those who don't know what Akiflow is, very simply, it's an advanced daily planner allowing you to bring all of your tasks into one location. Think of it as a task dashboard, a way for you to plan anything that you bring in from ClickUp all the way to Notion, any Gmail items. Think of it as your consolidation platform, a place to plan your day ahead. You can use time blocking, you can use calendar, you can use time slots to organize all of that. And there's a bunch of AI assistants to layer on top of that to help you to plan the perfect day. So we're talking about a few of the new features, and the first of those features is email Aki to create tasks. Yes, you can now use a unique email address to send tasks into Akiflow, which is a great new benefit. This is great for capturing a thread and can work on any device, including any email client or any device in particular that you have. So why is this helpful? Well, if you're on the go and you quickly want to capture a task, or you want to provide some context to that task by tagging it in a BCC of an email, which you have permission for, then you can easily do that. And that's a great way to just save a task on the go. It's something that a lot of users have wanted for some time now. So feature number two, they've just introduced two-way sync with Gmail. So the Gmail extension, the connection that they had before, when you starred or labeled an email in Gmail, it would obviously go into Akiflow, but it'd be a one-way sync, which means that if you completed that task in any way, then it wouldn't tell Gmail the same thing. Well, now it goes both ways, which means that you can remove the label or you can tick it off in Akiflow, and it works both ways to remove the start and label when you've completed tasks. A great time saver in case you want to free up your starred email area for something other than this. Just a quick note on that, there is a need to reconnect your Gmail in order to do that if you're an existing Akiflow user. And our third and final feature is a few updates to the mobile app. There's some power-ups in there which will help save you time. You can record directly to Akiflow from the app icon, which is a great little time saver. You can now copy task events and links as well, which is great for easily sharing. And you can lock tasks to your calendar, which is really helpful from the mobile device, making it better for stronger time blocking. So let's recap those three features. The first of those was the fact that you can email into Akiflow now. The second one was two-way sync with Gmail. And the third one is much better mobile improvements for using better on the go. So if you're an Akiflow user already, they're great upgrades. But if you're not, then you can check out in the link in the description and really go deeper with what Akiflow can do for you. So thanks very much for Akiflow for sponsoring. This is a partner news episode, so it's been great diving into some of the features, and I'll see you around, I'm very sure, soon. Cheerio for now.